In group theory, an elementary abelian group is an abelian group in which every non-trivial element has order p. The number p must be prime, and the elementary abelian groups are a particular kind of p-group. The case where p equals 2, i.e., an elementary abelian 2 group, is sometimes called a Boolean group. Every elementary abelian p-group is a vector space over the prime field with p elements, and conversely every such vector space is an elementary abelian group. By the classification of finitely generated abelian groups, or by the fact that every vector space has a basis, every finite elementary abelian group must be of the form n for n a non-negative integer. Here, z, pz denotes the cyclic group of order p, and the superscript notation means the n-full direct product of groups. In general, the elementary abelian p group is a direct sum of cyclic groups of order p. Presently, in the rest of this article, these groups are assumed finite. Examples and properties. The elementary abelian group 2 has 4 elements. Addition is performed component-wise, taking the result mod 2. For instance, plus equals. This is in fact the Klein 4 group. In the group generated by the symmetric difference on a set, every element has order 2. Any such group is necessarily abelian because, since every element is its own inverse, xy equals minus 1 equals y1 x1 equals yx. Such a group generalizes the Klein 4 group example to an arbitrary number of components. N is generated by n elements, and n is the least possible number of generators. In particular, the set E1, N, where A has a 1 in the ith component and 0 elsewhere, is a minimal generating set. Every elementary abelian group has a fairly simple finite presentation. Vector space structure. Suppose Vn is an elementary abelian group. Since Z, Pz are the finite field of p elements, we have V equals nfpn, hence V can be considered as an n-dimensional vector space over the field A. Note that an elementary abelian group does not in general have a distinguished basis. Choice of isomorphism Vn corresponds to a choice of basis. To the observant reader, it may appear that FPN has more structure than the group 5, in particular that it has scalar multiplication in addition to addition. However, V as an abelian group has a unique Z-module structure where the action of Z corresponds to repeated addition, and this Z-module structure is consistent with the scalar multiplication, that is, CG equals G plus G plus. Plus G where C and A gives V a natural A module structure. Automorphism group. As a vector space V has a basis, E1, N as described in the examples. If we take V1, Vn, to be any n elements of V, then by linear algebra we have that the mapping T equals V extends uniquely to a linear transformation of V. Each such T can be considered as a group homomorphism from V to V, and likewise any endomorphism of V can be considered as a linear transformation of V as a vector space. If we restrict our attention to automorphisms of V, we have AUT equals T, VV, KTE equals 0, equals GLN, the general linear group of N times N invertible matrices on A, a generalization to higher orders. It can also be of interest to go beyond prime order components to prime power order. Consider an elementary abelian group G to be of type for some prime P. A homocyclic group is an abelian group of type i.e., the direct products of n isomorphic groups of order p, related groups. The extra special groups are extensions of elementary abelian groups by a cyclic group of order p, and are analogous to the Heisenberg group.